Does the word retirement, do you understand what that word means? It's, it's an English word.
I really don't. No, we just spelled that and I might guess it.
R-E. But, when I think of people like you, and I think of people like Gay Byrne, our old friend, 82 years old and still, you know, keen to be on the radio, wanting to work and being brilliant. But society is kind of a bit unfair, I think, to people when it comes to getting older and when it comes to wanting to keep going, if you choose to do so.
I feel that. And you have very good people that they're obliged to retire maybe at 65 or whatever.
Very young nowadays.
And very young, very young. But the way I look at this, if I can continue to deliver what is expected of me by my association, I will be there. But if I feel that I'm ever getting the push, I'll be gone before the push comes.
Oh.
Yes, that's me now.
But do you see a lot of people who are in positions of power, and I don't mean it as a bad way, but in big positions like you are, they often kind of, they don't see the push coming. They don't see the hands coming from the back.
I think I have good eyesight.
Oh, I'd say you do. You'd see it coming a mile away, wouldn't you?
I would.
What would you get a sense of it?
I have a very good association.
I understand.
And their members are wonderful to me.
Yeah.
Respectful and encourage me and they're there to help me. And I feel that I am delivering what they need. And as long as I can do that, I will continue.